this plane is about to die, including me. I'm Franklin Fox. Some know me as Remedy. I write a blog about achieving optimal health. That guy in the seat across from me is Sig Thornson. He wouldn't be in this predicament if he had not caused the death of thousands by flooding the pharmaceutical market with a drug he knew is highly addictive and devastatingly lethal. They say that life flashes before your eyes when you have a near-death experience, but I only saw my last 3 months. Let me take you back to where that began. I booked a gig with a heavy cost. Nice to meet you. Hey, would you want to like get food with me sometime?
I said it's my got a small wall. Ask me, I wake up, now she did my mind.
I had like a
actually, I can't.